that spent the last 4 years trying to prove that Death Stranding is actually a Metal Gear game.
So how do you think Tyler's gonna fare?
He generally does pretty decent at marathons.
I think Harrier will screw him like GDQ.
The Kasatka can skew any- can, like, just fuck anybody over.
Mm-hmm.
What's a glitchless run? 2 hours and- ooh. Ooh, that's interesting.
What's that?
Crisis 2 speedrun. I would never run the game because I generally don't like running first-person shooters, but I love Crysis 2. It's one of my favorite games in the world.
Well, if it's your favorite game in the world, then what's your favorite game on Mars?
It's one of my favorite games. And you don't need to be a smartass.
I'm good at it.
Oh, it's a Metroid speedrun.
Okay, let's try Olga.
Somebody just say do a power cycle for better RAM addresses. What the fuck? How manipulated is this game? That sounds like a Pokemon thing.
Yikes.
敵の基地を通過。予定通り10分後、戦争にて海兵隊司令官が訓示を行う。各員、それまで持ち場にて待機せよ。
そこで我々はメタルギアの足に対する迎撃兵器としてこのメタルギアレイを開発した。メタルギアに対抗できるのはメタルギアだけだ。
That's retarded, but whatever.
Doubt it. There's no way I did that first try. Wow.
What?
Extreme. First try. Whoops.